incredibly complicated health system, and it is extremely inequitable, and our outcomes for the input that we put in as a country are poor. So we don't perform well in terms of major indicators when we compare ourselves with other countries, yet we're in the top 30 economies in the world, and we spend 8.5% of our GDP on healthcare. So the challenge is that we have a dual system where the public sector is run by 9 provincial governments and funded separately through provincial equitable shares, and they deliver services to around about 80 to 85% of the population. There's a margin of people who will sometimes use the public sector and sometimes the private sector. So let's say 80 to 85%. They spend 4.4% of GDP, or roughly half of the total spend on healthcare spent in the public sector on that 80 to 85% of the population. The other sector, the private sector, is very complicated. It has 74 medical schemes, lots and lots of package options, number of administrators, all with their own boards of trustees, brokers, administrations, and so forth. And they service round about 15%, maybe 20% of the population, again with that overlap, and spend an equal amount is spent in the private sector as the public sector. This is totally inequitable, and it means that resources get locked up into pockets where they're not accessible to the population as a whole. So that's why we need to reform our sector. The public sector is struggling because of the inability to keep the budget to keep up with the numbers of people, and the private sector is struggling because it's on a fee-for-service basis and it's chasing its tail, pushing the costs up continuously, and it's now beyond the reach of many people.